Yes, today I read the Bible title is Joshua Rebuilt the Temple. I read King Joshua loved God. He didn't want God pleased. He wanted his people to what God pleased. He waited his people come to God's temple often.
Yes.
Next page. God temple was to not go speak. People didn't take good care of temple. I have to repeat Your temper was not good, said Peepy. Didn't take good care of the temper he had repaired to house of God. The king just made it his mind to murder in it. I need money to do it. Make a big box and collect a offering. I need big box, go grab a ring and put it outside the temple. King Joshua commanded. People were happy to have repaired the temple. They broke a ring. When his box was full, the servant took the offering out and people the box back. King Joshua collect a lot of money to repair the temple. King Joshua gave the money the worker to hear his son and comforter. Here, they work really hard. They repair the temple very well. The repair the temple of according to its original design. They made everything of the temple with a raise of money. The temple became worship place. The temple became happy place. Yes, today we read the Bible for fun and have fun. See you next time. Bye.